this one's hamstring strain again, just on the other side.